Hey folks, welcome back. Thanks for watching. It's been a little while, especially on Clockwork Empires. We are doing build version 32. This is not even the experimental, this is the full roll. The next experimental we'll probably do again if they got something good going. I gotta pause, but let's take a quick look, see if we've got any interface differences. That looks pretty much the same, although you know, I seem to remember the houses being on the second row. Are we missing? Yeah, we don't seem to be missing anything, so not really sure. Ooh, that's different. Okay, hang on. Now I got to figure out what's going on here. All right, so we have there's a new build mode, by the way. So we have buildings, and we have the modules. And then zones and construction. Flattened terrain. Oh, that's cool. We have that's new for us. Stockpiles, farms, and graveyard. Commands, explore. Okay, nothing new there. And in military, we have Gabion. Anyway, the fortresses. And in landmines. That's cool. That's new. That's definitely new for us. Alright, well let's first things first, I guess, let's get a stockpile going here. And we'll do a relatively large one. And then let's try out the building. I like this. Look. Remember before the brown parts you couldn't do anything with? But they didn't look recessed. They were just like areas you couldn't do anything on. But look at that. Take a look. See how now it looks like it has a bit of a curvature. That's awesome. I love that. Alright, so we've got our gun and ammo here. I don't want to do that. Let's, I pick the carpentry. I don't think we need a huge building. In fact, that itself might be. I'm going to try that, okay? I'm going to say done. Yeah, I hope I didn't hose myself on that. Let me unpause while I'm. We need a carpentry workbench. A roll door. A regular door. I'll put a power saw in. Yeah, I made my thing a lot bigger than I needed to. It's alright. Put that there, and then I'm just trying to see if I did it right or if I messed it up. I'll be honest, I may have messed that building up. Maybe I wasn't supposed to click done until. That looks like it's building all right, doesn't it? I'm going to turn the wall so we can see inside all the time. Well, that's going to take me a little bit of getting used to. Carpentry workshop needs a work party. The carpentry workshop is constructing and needs a work party to be assigned to it. Well, I think it has its own work party, right? Construct building here. I do know that they do not automatically assign to buildings, like, you know, when we do our kitchen, for example. So, it's possible that, that's in relation to, oh, you know what, before we do the house even, let's do a little bit of foraging, and let's get our farm going, at least, a little bit of it, right? Just because it takes a while. Let's see, pumpkin, opium, wheat, or cabbage. Let's do a cabbage to start with. And then let's do another one right here. And let's do this one, pumpkin, I think. I'm gonna let those two run for now. Let's try our our low-class housing now. All right, here's some... let's because it's changed. Here's some text telling you about the current workshop building or whatever that you've... Okay, left-click to add tiles. Okay. Let's see. Where should we try and put this? Let's squeeze it over here by the farm. Let's do that. And then... we're going to try a little different than my normal. Let's come around a little bit like that. I tried clicking on modules. I think that's maybe for adding modules later. So I was testing it to see, you know, how the build function works now. Not sure how big I had it before. Well, let's curve it around. All right, so I do have to click done. And then put a door there. Let's put a door there. I'll try to decide if I want to go that close to the door. Are you watching my guys for me? Are they doing... are they behaving themselves, or are they trying to start up evil? Gonna try to squeeze a couple more beds in here, just to see. And then let's do our table and chairs. Not sure if I think they have to be on those dots. Oh, I gotta turn it. There we go, like that. Do we have room for this? I think we have room for this. Put it like there, and I guess that's it. Let's take a look at the modules. I'm looking for pictures. You know, we used to have lamps and pictures that we could add. What we got over here? All right, they've already started. Being interested in the cult. Let's wait for this barracks to get built, and then we'll see if. We'll see if that opens up some stuff on our module. Alright, I've put down 3 explorers, so we'll see what happens there. Let's come in, let's click some people, see if anything's changed here. As far as, you know, how they go. Okay, backstory. Not sure where these guys are going. Whoa. I don't know if you saw that. He enjoyed the conversation about the necessity of committing the murderous act here. I'll pull it back up. Sorry. He enjoyed a conversation about the necessity of King committing the act of murder. And he was over there What's her name? Let's take a look at her again, because she was the one. Oh, how'd I... What'd I... I think I don't know. I'm almost tempted to Frontier Justice her. I'm gonna take three of anything. She's gonna be problematic. So I say we Frontier Justice her right now. Cause that's just a problem waiting to happen. We don't need that. We don't need that kind of trouble in our colony. Not yet. Well, they sure are taking their time, aren't they? Alright, let's up the queue. Alright, justice was served. Dude, I'm sorry, but she deserved it. Okay, you know what I don't remember seeing? I don't remember seeing graveyard, but yeah, it's right there. Alright, well let's, uh-oh, what are people running from now? Oh, a fish guy, okay. That's fine. Fish guys happen. I'm trying to decide if I want to put it right here. I am. Gonna put the graveyard there. We gotta get rid of the body soon, you know. Kind of mess up the place. Oh, we can do some foraging over here too. And we got another fish guy with the club. Not to worry though, I gotta mark trees for cutting down. I know. Let's do it like this. Chop down. I know, they're never going to build the barracks if they don't have the wood. I really should probably mark a few more things for exploration. He's not gonna kill my military guy. He's trying. I don't know why my military guy is. Come on, man, fight. Ah, dear. Supply drop. Did you see the icon was different? Let's. I'm gonna ask for food this round. I'll probably ask for guns next time. Assuming. Come on. I think the guy's dead. He keeps beating on him and he keeps running. Nobody seems to be able to help. Well, you know what? At least the guy's exploring for us while he's running to save his life. You know, now that they're over here, I wonder if I could rally my troop over here. Oh no. I'll go. Yeah, see, now he's dead. But holy crud! He served us well. He explored pretty good. That was kind of nice. I don't know why he was running. Is it they're running out? Are they out of bullets? Is that the problem? All right. Let me pause for just a moment. Let me. What are we down to? Well, we still have quite a few military. Let's. Chop trees. Construct buildings. Alright, we're gonna conscript these guys. Let's unpause. See if they can help get rid of this fish guy. Now, let me go back to the work crew. This person is a farmer. So, I think if I make a farming crew, I don't know if they farm on their own. I still am unclear. Alright, what does it say? Left click for character information, right click to remove from a work party, click and drag to change the work party. Can I... Trying to see if I can assign work crews strictly to one thing or another. Uh-oh. Where'd I... Okay. Because where'd I put her? Well, I'm going to go ahead and put her down there and that crew. Let's see. We're getting some of the lumber, but... We'll chop these down. How's that? This is probably going to be a multi-part episode, as many of these are. The shrines again. Simply because, you know, with this game, you know, you got to start it up and go from there. Cancel that job. Let's go ahead and forage this up. I do need to get my kitchen going. We'll put the kitchen over here. I was really waiting for the barracks to come up before I started the kitchen. The trouble may have been I just wasn't being aggressive enough with the wood. Boy, it sure does look like I'm aggressive with the food, though, doesn't it? Take a look. You know, on the earlier builds, I had to focus so much on, keeping them from starving. They may have changed it somewhat because it doesn't look like we're burning through the food like we have been in the past. So maybe that's part of something I'll need to adjust to. That guy ran way up here. Yeah, I think he's still up there. Oh, we can take in immigration. We're gonna still again take three of whatever they got. Ooh, it looks like we got a military guy. And in this person is what? Oh, a farmer. Okay. Now, like I said, I don't... Okay. Look, this is doing... I'm going to disable everything but farming. I'll leave hauling on there as well. We'll just put that person there. That way, hopefully, they'll stay with the crops. I'm going to also take this one off of the militia. I was concerned that we were going to have more of a fish problem there for a while than we ended up having. So, alright, well, let's do a kitchen here. Oh, you know what? Let's cancel. I want to try that... flatten land, because we're going to do our kitchen here. Oh, fish guy. So I want to see how that's going to work out, them flattening the land. How's our farming coming? We seem to be doing okay. I mean, we've got the pumpkins are getting hauled around. People are, of course, wanting their beds. I still have the shrine, though. Not sure. Oh, shoot. Here's another one. We'll have to. I thought I had the person. I may have killed the wrong person. Kind of makes me feel a little bad. Marked her for justice. It wasn't her. Nar. My bad. Sorry. All right. We haven't lowered this stuff yet. Wonder what. What it takes to alter it. I still think we can squeeze a kitchen in here though. So let's do that. I want a nice broad area for some stoves, and I think I want to bring a little front area in here for the entry and whatnots. Yeah, let's try that. Alright, let's put a door. Put the door on that side. Where's my roll door? Did they not give me a roll door for this one? And then stone or small ovens. I'm not sure what my supplies are. I mean, obviously I could check, but I think I'll have an easier time getting more stone. I was looking at my comments here. Your colonies received 3 entirely random immigrants, and in Granville, Pasterly, whatever, is happy to now consider Pansy Steam a friend. So we'll see how that plays out. Alright, so I think we got those two items up. I think we're good there. Oh, okay, here we go. All modules, all decor, all furniture. So if I wanted to add something else, I could. Let's take the decor. There it is. Put a lamp out there. We could put a window in or something. That's kind of cool. Signboards. Okay. And then if we look at just our specific buildings down here, we get the, you know, what needs to go in those. So which one was the kitchen? Where's kitchen? And that shows me just the kitchen items, which it does by default. But then we can do the furniture. And, well, that's kind of cool. I like that. Because that way we can put in whatever we need. All right, so the kitchen needs a work party. And let's do a supply drop. I told you we did food. Let's definitely do guns this round. Alright. Let's see about assigning crews. Alright, do we have a crew assigned for carpentry? We don't. Okay. Hang on. Let's take a look at our work crews. Do we not have room for military? Uh-oh. Did we lose our leader? Aw, dang. I hope that's not going to be a problem. What if we do this? Can we then put them like that, maybe? We'll see. Now, where's my, he's shooting something. What is that thing? I just saw it. What the heck is that? Where'd that come from? I'm gonna have to go back and review my, soldiers out of bullets. See, that's why I asked for more in the supply drop. I'm gonna have to go back and review. I don't know what that thing was. I've not seen that before. It was kind of awesome. It's like a floating block thing, right? Huh. I get so focused on certain things, I miss the other things that are coming up. Alright, so, crew, 4. Carpentry. Alright, we can do Mr. Boots, that's fine. Boots Industrious, whatevers. Okay. And that's why we don't have any planks, I'm betting. Because we have the logs, but we don't have anyone working the crew at this point. Now we do. So who do we want doing the kitchen? You know, a large crew's good. And let's see, do we have anyone specific? All right, this wasn't working for us. So let's turn all that back on, and we're gonna make Mr. Pattersley's group. Because it just flies. That sounds like a good kitchen crew. I hate that I can't quite see this number here, you know, because it's back behind. What else have we been growing? Cabbage and pumpkins. So I guess some cabbage, right? Let's do that to at least start the queues up. Now, the more ovens you have, the better, more efficient it is. I know that I don't have the supplies for these yet, but I picked stone because I thought it'd be easier than coming up with more of the other stuff. Okay, that's the end of day 5 here. All right, the next building I want. I think it is going to be ceramics, but I wasn't sure what I needed for the stone. Yeah, we've got the clay. All right, let's mine some of this and see what we get. See if we get the stone we need for the stoves. Or if we need to build a building specifically for that. Also, let's go back and see if we can't add some decor to buildings. I wanted to see if I could put some lamps on some of these things. Let's see. Lower class certificate. Where's the lower class picture frames? Just kind of adding stuff to buildings. I like how that's done. Before it was really kind of a pain. You had to edit the building again and go in. So this will be nice being able to just kind of add stuff like that. Let's do the foraging. The game is, like I said, it's coming along. I like some of the changes that are happening. I've been excited for this game, the direction it's going. I don't think it's 100% there yet. But you know what? Early access games are kind of that way. You get the little bit of hit and miss early on. All right, I tell you what, I'm going to hold you here for the saving of the game. You know what? Let's pause first. Yeah, let's pause it. Let's go ahead and save. On the off chance that it crashes on us, you know, at least you'll see it's not me just bailing on it. Again, that happens sometimes, but the crashes have been a lot fewer than it used to be. And then we'll pick back up from here. We've just got going. We killed one person, thinking that was our cult person. And then we got two things up after she died. So I think I got the wrong person. Little detective game trying to figure out who's our bad person there. All right. Well, it looks like we are solid. Let's unpause and check real quick. Yeah, good to go. All right, guys. Well, let's put a break in here. I'll go ahead and call this episode 1 of Build 32. And we will see you guys next time. As always, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. And wow, that floaty block thing, right? Let's see what else is coming. All right, guys. Next time. Bye-bye.